both. That meant for you because you've earned it. Yes, you saw your knob and turned it to the channel that presents our aggregation. Soon you'll see Sir Frederick Gass here. Billy Reed, George Rock will pass here, each to musically express depreciation. While Morgan, Fred, and Dick disarm you, Helen Grateful's songs will charm you. All in all, the night looks bright and New Year's Eve-y. Gosh, we're glad that we could catch you. So for now, here's looking at you. Won't you join Spike Jones and share a spot of TV?
Thank you, music lovers. You know, quite often during our personal appearance tours, many of you... Sonny, get your mother a chair, will you please? Attaboy. As I was saying, quite often during our personal appearance tours, many of you have been kind enough to come backstage and invite us into your homes. Well, we hope the invitation still holds good, because here we are, thanks to television. Isn't it wonderful? All you have to do is sit back and relax. I wish I could relax. You know, I've just got to make good on television because of my son, Spike Jr. You know, he's only a baby, but he loves to sit and watch television, especially those shoot-'em-up westerns. I was gone so long on the last tour that when I came home, he thought Hopalong Cassidy was his father. No, that's the truth. He really did. Say, would you like to see a picture, little Spike? Huh? Would you? I just happen to have about 40 of them on me. Now, wait a minute. Ah, here it is. There he is. Isn't he handsome? Isn't he terrific? Everybody says he looks just like me. Well... some people think he looks like his mother. But I think he looks just like me. Well, anyway, I'm out to prove something to little Spike. I want him to think that his father's brave, too.
I'm looking for Spike Jones.
Oh, I'm Spike Jones. Well, wait a minute. I was just talking to our friends out there. What do you want?
Well, I'm a bird imitator.
Well, thank you very much for thinking of us. Leave your full name with Ralph Wonders, will you please, out in the office? Thank you.
I'm a bird imitator, and I'd like to become one of the city slickers.
Well, I'm sorry, but we have a bird imitator, Dr. Horatio Q. Birdbath.
Yeah,
all right?
Yeah, I know him, but I got a new wrinkle. I don't just...
Now, look, when it comes to imitating birds, there is nothing new.
Nothing new.
Thank you.
Well, thanks anyway. Nobody wants to hire me.
Thank you, Admiral Byrd. As I was saying, I'm out to prove something to little Spike. I want him to think that his father's brave, too. And I've chosen tonight for my vehicle, Wild Bill Hiccup, a musical saga of the wide open spaces, or saggy musical. But before I do, I'd like to present a man who is going to give you a word about the people that make our visits possible. Enjoy your trip. You couldn't be clumsier if you had two heads. What did he say? Let's try it again, okay? Here we go. One, two. My lips are parched and my throat's burned dry. If I don't get some water, I'm gonna die. I say my lips are parched and my throat's burned dry. If I don't get some water, I'm gonna die. Must have been a mirage. Front, huh? Let's try it again, okay? One, two. I gotta get water, but I don't know how. I gotta get water, but I don't know how. How? How? How?
I got a brand new set of balls before a mine in Kelowna. I get up for a cowboy way out in Arizona. A glass of calico, pray, pray, they never hold. Loche, ha, ho! Hey, hola, we are the one more, hold on, bata. Hola, we are gonna move. Got a little jigsaw puzzle with 7 million pieces. A 40 ounce for people who want to break their leases. Lots of telephones and a record by Spike Jones. Loche, ha, ho!
So set 'em up, Joe. I got a little story you ought to know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. Just make it one for my baby, one more for the road. I got the routine, so put another nickel in the machine. I'm feeling so bad, I wish it'd make that new one for my baby, one more for the road. You'd never know it, but Bobby, I'm a kind of poet, and I got a lot of things to say. Listen to me until it's all away. Well, that's how it goes. And Joe, I know you're getting anxious to close. So, thanks for the cheer. I hope you didn't mind my bend in your ear. This torch that I found must be drowned, or it soon will explode. Just make it one for my baby, one more for the
step on the line again. I'll have your skin. Now, give me a drink.
Okay.
Four more milks in the usual way.
Well, let me see. Where do I begin? Oh, here's four glasses to pour the milk in.
Don't forget the eggs.
I had them in a sack. Oh, here they are. I'll put them on the rack.
Deadeye Dick!
Sounds like the law.
So you're the notorious Deadeye Dick. I hear it shooting, you're pretty slick.
Well, if you don't believe it, don't stand and stare. Just throw a half a dollar up in the air. Now, do you believe that I never miss?
Are those your drinks?
Yeah.
Just watch this.
And I shot 40 men. I held up the stage and I robbed the mail car.
Well, one of these days you're going to go too far.
Listen, Wild Bill, you can't bully me. I've got a reputation in history. You see that scar just below my knee?
Yep.
Gunfight in 1863. And you see my shoulder and all those nicks?
Yep.
Gunfight in 1876. And you see this bullet in my upper plate?
Yep.
Gunfight in 1888.
That's nothing. See the scar on me?
Yeah.
Appendicitis, 1943. Deadeye, I'm warning you to leave this town.
I'm going to shoot you down.
Give up, Deadeye.
I'd rather die.
If you insist.
You missed.
Getting darn near the end of our tale. There's just enough time for an old square dance where Wild Bill finds his big romance.
Who are you, my sugar cane? Well, I'm gonna change your name because Jane don't fit, but Calamity does. The band gets ready and they look inspired. I could dance all night, but I might get tired.
I can carry you, Bill, till it's time to stop.
When I got back down, my ears might pop. You know, you've been wonderful. But before I say goodbye, I've got to tell you a story. I've got to tell you a story about a little boy that was good to his mommy. Now, he wasn't a mommy's boy because of that. He was just a good little boy. Well, one day he wanted to show his mommy how fast he could run down to the store and back. Well, he was in such a hurry, he didn't notice the lights change. That is, until a car hit him. Then they really changed. He saw red lights, blue lights, green lights, orange lights, all the way to the hospital. He was lucky he wasn't killed. When his mommy saw him, she brushed a tear from her eye, smiled, thanked God that he was still alive, and said, "Well, son, I guess for the next couple of weeks there are going to be two mummies in our family." The moral of the story is, boys and girls, and I mean big boys and girls too, always look out for the other fella, because you never can tell when the other fella may be you. Goodbye. Don't forget to write.
more, you got some more. Hoona, 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 hoona,
I got a brand new set of balls before a miner in Kelowna. I get up for a cowboy way out in Arizona. A glass of calico for a brief in Navajo. Loche ha ho! Hola, we are gonna move. Got a little jigsaw puzzle with 7 million pieces. A 40 ounce for people who want to break their leases. Lots of telephones and a record by Spike Jones. Lucy Howe!
Wait a minute. I was just talking to our friends out there. What do you want?
Well, I'm a bird imitator.
Well, thank you very much for thinking of us. Leave your full name with Ralph Wonders, will you please, out in the office? Thank you.
Well, I'm a bird imitator, and I'd like to become one of the city slickers.
Well, I'm sorry, but we have a bird imitator, Dr. Horatio Q. Birdbath.
Yeah,
all right?
Yeah, I know him, but I got a new wrinkle.
Look, when it comes to imitating birds, there is nothing new.
Nothing new.
Thank you.
Well, thanks anyway. Nobody wants to hire me.
Thank you, Admiral Byrd. As I was saying, I'm out to prove something to little Spike. I want him to think that his father's brave, too. And I've chosen tonight for my vehicle, Wild Bill Hiccup. A musical saga of the wide open spaces, or saggy musical. But before I do, I'd like to present a man who is going to give you a word about the people that make our visits possible.
Driving me wild. I've lived in a saddle 30 years or more, but I ain't never
never had it on a horse before.
Gosh, wow, Bill, I can't believe my eyes. I never saw muscles quite this size.
Well, don't let it throw you. I'm a little overdressed, but wait till you get a load of the hair on my chest. Now, wait a minute. I got it here someplace.
Bill, this town needs a man like you.
Hey, say that you're tough. Is it really true? Well, I'll tell you, boys, I never run from a fight and I sleep on a bed of cactus at night. I'm an ornery cuss and I'm so full. Y'all more taco. Clippity-clop, clippity-clop, clippity-clippity, clippity-clippity, clippity-clop, dun-dun-dong. Oh, yeah, nah, don't go to my, don't go now, out yonder. Oh, yeah, come on, my, oh, yeah, to wander. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. What's the money of yours? Only tell me for clippity clap chop chop for flighty lane. Only tell me for clippity clap chop 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 for King Crosby. Only tell me for clippity chop 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 for Born Monroe. Only tell me swing and sway for set. Stubby K! Oh, you, hula, we are tonga mo, hula moya, kala hoya.
Brand new set of balls before a miner in Kelowna. I get up for a cowboy way out in Arizona. A glass of calico for a brief in Navajo. Loche ha ho!
Hey! Hola! We are the one more. Hold on, Pata! Hola, boy, I'm gonna
walk! Got a little jigsaw puzzle with 7 million pieces. A 40 ounce for people who want to break their leases. Lots of telephones. And erected by Spike Jones, Lucy
place except
just you and me. So set 'em up, Joe. I got a little story you ought to know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. Just make it one for my baby, one more for the road. I got the routine, so put another nickel in the machine. I'm feeling so bad, I wish it'd make that new one for my baby, one more for the road.
Thank you, music lovers. You know, quite often during our personal appearance tours, many of you... Sonny, get your mother a chair, will you, please? Attaboy. As I was saying, quite often during our personal appearance tours, many of you have been kind enough to come backstage and invite us into your homes. Well, we hope the invitation still holds good, because here we are, thanks to television. Isn't it wonderful? All you have to do is sit back and relax. I wish I could relax. You know, I've just got to make good on television because of my son, Spike Jr. You know, he's only a baby, but he loves to sit and watch television. Especially those shoot-'em-up westerns. I was gone so long on the last tour that when I came home, he thought Hopalong Cassidy was his father. No, that's the truth. He really did. Say, would you like to see a picture of little Spike? Huh? Would you? I just happen to have about 40 of them on me. Now, wait a minute. Ah, here it is. There he is. Isn't he handsome? Isn't he terrific? Everybody says he looks just like me. Well, some people think he looks like his mother. But I think he looks just like me. Well, anyway, I'm out to prove something to little Spike. I want him to think that his father's brave, too.
I'm looking for Spike Jones.
Oh, I'm Spike Jones. Well, wait a minute. I was just talking to our friends out there. What do you want?
Well, I'm a bird imitator.
Well, thank you very much for thinking of us. Leave your full name with Ralph Wonders, will you please, out in the office? Thank you.
I'm a bird imitator, and I'd like to become one of the city slickers.
Well, I'm sorry, but we have a bird imitator, Dr. Horatio Q. Birdbath.
Yeah,
all right?
Yeah, I know him, but I got a new wrinkle.
Look, when it comes to imitating birds, there is nothing new.
Nothing new.
Thank you.
Well, thanks anyway. Nobody wants to hire me.
Thank you, Admiral Byrd. As I was saying, I'm out to prove something to little Spike. I want him to think that his father's brave, too. And I've chosen tonight for my vehicle...
Are you a member of the Redskin Nation? Are you really an Indian? That's like the reservations. I never use a gun, my friend. My trusty bow and arrow always get him in the ass. Thank you.
quarter to three. There's no one in the place except you and me. So set 'em up, Joe. I got a little story you ought to know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. Just make it one for my baby, one more for the road. I got the routine, so put another nickel in the machine. I'm feeling so bad, I wish you'd make that music dreamy and sad. Could tell you a lot, but you've got to be true to your soul. Just make it one for my baby, one more for the But Bobby, I'm a kind of poet, and I got